Okay, we're going to do a demonstration on this Parker Majestic ID grinder. In feed is manual by hand. Table is also could be manual by hand. And we also have with this machine a power stroke when we start the table rotation. We get a reversal when we hit the stop here. This is the dead stop for the in feed. Up against that dead stop, and then here you have a fine feed. This is also a fixed stop that could be adjusted if you're grinding to some shoulders. We start the workhead. This workhead has a sign bar mounted on it, so you can set this to precise angles. The grinding spindle. Open up this cover. And this could be put into what's known as a reciprocating mode to loosen this nut here. You'll see now that in the mode that it's in, let me loosen this again. And the way that it's set up right now, when our table is traversing here in this fashion, that this arm is rotating around its axis. In other words, there's no eccentric here. We can make an adjustment. There's a spot here for an Allen wrench. And there's a scale mounted right in here from 0 to 2. And as I move this off center, we'll just go a little bit right now. As I move that off center from the zero mark, and tighten it up again, you'll see that when we start this, we have this eccentric movement, which is now moving this. And when I lock this down, it's going to move our table. So this could be used with your spindle to make a reciprocating, a fast little stroke. And you can adjust the length of the stroke by how much of an eccentric you move off center here. This would be put back over here to keep everything clean. And well, that's two ways that this table moves. This is the reciprocating function feature, as well as the power stroke, which can travel a longer distance. This is basically for ID grinding, just to do short little strokes as you're ID grinding. Again, this is the spindle. Workhead. Workhead has different speeds than your belt here. You can change the belt to get a couple of different speeds. Your coolant is built into the machine, slides in from the side. This is a big gusher pump. The tank is underneath. This is your lubrication. Parker ID grinder.